Wow. Who would have thought creation was so difficult? So far, we've heard a lot of wonderful, magical instruments. We started with two bamboo flutes. A bawu, played this way, played for lovers. A shakuhachi, the one that goes this way, played for meditation. We heard now the tabla describe the cosmos. But very few instruments can match the expressive qualities of the human voice. And the next three songs we're going to hear really feature the human voice. We're going to hear two songs from Azerbaijan, a country that is in between Turkey and Iran, and then a song that is heard along the borders of Kazakhstan and China. Now, the first two songs feature two great singers, a father and daughter team, and the names of the songs are Kor Arab, Blind Arab, and Shikasta, Minstrel Song. And now, I'll have you know that the father is considered a living national treasure in Azerbaijan. Please welcome Alim Kazimov and Fergana Kazimova.
Hello.